Adım Farah drama is very famous in the world and the main roles played by Demet Ozdemir and Engin Akyurek. Demet Ozdemir shared new photo of her partner. He played the son of Demet Ozdemir in drama and celebrated his birthday. Also wished him good luck in his future career. Drama ended early in Turkey in 26 episodes, but still broadcasted in many foreign countries. It catch a big success in the world.